Patient has been identified as affected by COVID-19 here at Gogulpur. So this is our request, as the area of 1 kilometer radius has been identified as core area. So that will be barricaded. So no person is allowed to go outside that. Arrangements for essential commodities will be arranged by district administration by tomorrow evening, and there will be deployment of force. And anybody like trying to break the rules which has been set up or trying to come out of this zone, strict action will be taken against them as per the rules and Epidemic Act and NDMA Act. So the area has been identified. All are requested to comply with the directions of the administration, as just has been given by the district magistrate here.